example 9.22 show that integral 0 to 2 pi into g of into cos x dx is equal to 2 times of integral 0 to pi into g of into cos x dx, where g of x is a function of the cos x. Okay, well, so we know that the formula of integral of 0 to 2 pi into f of x dx equal to 2 times of integral a to 0 to a into f of x into dx. That is the we know that the formula. So that is we know that the formula integral of 0 to 2a, integral of 0 to 2a f of x dx, f of x dx equal to 2 times of integral 0 to a into f of x dx, f of x into dx. Okay, so that is the formula. The formula is satisfied for f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x. That condition is satisfied for this formula is fully satisfied. Let us check that condition says, let us take 2a is equal to, this is called 2 pi. 2a is equal to 2 pi. Okay, va? 2a is equal to 2 pi. Next, f of x is equal to cos x. Okay. So, next, f of into 2 a minus x is equal to this one g of into cos of into 2 pi minus x, g of into cos of into 2 pi minus x. So g of into 180 minus theta, that is 360 minus, 360 minus means fourth quadrant, fourth quadrant cos theta means plus, so that is the remaining answer is cos x is equal to f of x. So therefore f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x. If the condition satisfied for this formula should be satisfied, 0 to 2a into f of x dx is equal to 2 into integral 0 to a into f of x dx. So therefore integral of 0 to 2 pi into g of into cos x dx is equal to g of into cos x dx equal to 2 into integral 0 to pi into g of into cos x into dx. We get the solution of the 9.22.